Hey guys, welcome back to Yoga with Cass. Today I will be taking you through a gentle hatha practice. The first portion of class will be on the floor seated or either laying. We will need a strap for our practice today, so if you do not have a strap, no worries. You can always grab a towel, a belt, a t-shirt, something that will act as an extension of your arms just to give you a little bit more reach and a little bit more length while stretching. So let's head to our mat. Grab your strap and let's begin. So starting laying on your back in Shavasana, palms face upward, toes roll off to either side. From here, we're just gonna come into a few cleansing breaths. So take one hand onto your belly, opposite hand onto your chest. On your inhale, feel the belly rise, chest rise, collarbones rise. Exhale, release collarbones, chest, and belly. Again, inhale, belly, chest, collarbones. Exhale, collarbones, chest, belly. Inhale fully. Exhale deeply. Another full breath in. And full breath out. I'm just connecting to your breath here. Let it guide you through your practice today. If you ever find any tension and you need to release, really use those exhales to get further into your practice. And now slowly begin to release the hands off of the body. Wiggle fingers and toes. Let's take a full body stretch. Draw your legs together, point the toes. On your inhale, reach the arms all the way behind you. On your exhale, release, let it go. From here, we're going to grab onto our strap. To make sure it's within reach, we'll unwind that strap, and you're going to bend your right knee in. You can flex the foot. If your low back is a little tender, you can also bend the left knee in and place it on the ground. If not, we'll keep it extended. From here, we're going to take that strap around the ball of the right foot, and you're going to take either end of the strap into either hand. From here, we're going to keep pulling the knee closer to the chest. So you're using your arms as leverage here to pull. Try not to round and pull those shoulders up to the ears. You want to relax the upper body here. That's why we're using this strap. So you can continue to pull those arms down to the ground, but the leg closer to you. On your next inhale, we're going to keep the thigh where it is and just extend the bottom portion of the leg as much as you can go. Exhale, lower, bend it back in. We'll do that a few more times. Inhale, lift it up. Really flex through the foot. Exhale, bend, bring the knee back towards your sit bone. One more time, inhale to lengthen. Try to go a little further. We're gonna hold this one for 3, 2, 1. From here, let go of the strap just a little bit so you have a little more space. You're gonna take both straps into your right hand. So gripping onto the straps, left arm is gonna go onto the left hip. So you're pressing that left hand down and now slowly guide your right leg over to the right side. Really opening through that hip here, working that inner thigh. Hold for a few breaths. And you're pressing that left hand down just so you're not rolling off of the hip. We wanna stay centered here. And on your next inhale, guide your right leg back through center, and we'll switch sides. Left hand is going to come onto both straps. This time, right arm is going to release into a T-shape. You're going to guide your right leg over to the left side. This time, you can roll off of that hip. Keep those right toes flexed. The leg can be slightly bent if you need to, and it doesn't have to go all the way down. Hold here. And on your next inhale, guide that right leg back through center. On your exhale, you're going to release the strap, bend into the knee and lower it all the way down. We'll take another full body stretch here. Legs together, point the toes. Inhale, reach the arms all the way behind you. Exhale, side out the mouth. Now from here, we're going to bend the left knee into the chest. Again, if the low back is a little tender, you can bend the right knee as well and place it down. We'll grab onto our strap again. Bring it around the ball of the left foot this time. Make sure you're gripping onto each strap firmly with those hands. Bend into the knee, so it's about 90 degrees here. And make sure those shoulders are resting down, not too much tension here. On your next inhale, you are going to lengthen your leg up towards the ceiling as much as you can. Keep a bend in the knee for the first one. Exhale, bring your heel back to your sit bone. Again, inhale, lift the leg up. Exhale, slowly start to lower and moving at your own pace here. You can go slower or faster than me. We'll do it again. Inhale to lift. Really drive your heel up towards the ceiling. Maybe the leg is a little bit more straight now. Exhale, lower down. We have one more here. Inhale, lift it back up. We're gonna hold this one a little longer. Keep trying to pull the leg closer towards you. Use your bicep strength, but keep those shoulders heavy. Hold 3, 2, 1. From here, release the tension that you've created just a little bit. Bring the leg back. You're going to take both straps into your left hand. Right hand is going to place down on the right hip so you're staying grounded. Start to guide the left leg open to the left side, working on stretching that inner thigh and groin area. We'll hold for a few more breaths. And again, try not to roll off of this hip. That's why the hand is there. Again, with each exhale, start to release the tension you're feeling. Dive deeper into the pose. And on your next inhale, guide the left leg back through center. Let's switch our grip. Both straps into the right hand this time. Left arm releases into a T-shape. And now guide your leg over to the right. You can roll off of the hip for this one, and the knee can be bent if you need it to be as well. The foot does not have to touch down, just go where you feel a nice stretch in the outer portion of that left hip. So we're working on the IT band and outer glutes. Hold here. Now on your next inhale, gently guide the leg back through center. Begin to release your strap. We're going to take a slow bend into the left knee. Slide the left foot all the way down the mat. We'll take one more full body stretch here. Inhale to reach the arms behind you. Exhale, let it go. From here, let's bend the knees in, place the feet onto the mat. We're carefully rolling over onto one side, making our way into the fetal position. One arm underneath the head, opposite hand in front of the belly. When you're ready, make your way up to seated and coming to any comfortable seated position here. So you can come to cross-legged, butterfly, whatever works. And you no longer need the strap, so you can just move that off to the side. On your next inhale, let's reach the arms up, open up the chest. Exhale, hands down through the midline, pull the belly back to the spine. Inhale, lift it up. This one's going to be a little bit different. Exhale, lower down. Once we get to the bottom here, you're going to interlace your fingers. You're going to flip your palms, press them forward, roll your shoulders forward. So we're getting into that mid-back. On your next inhale, lift it up, sit tall. On your exhale, hands release. They're going to flip back into prayer. Press the palms together. We'll do that one more time. Inhale, press the palms forward, round the shoulders. Lift all the way up. And then use that exhale to press the hands together, pull the belly back to the spine. Inhale, let's lift the arms up. On your exhale, you're going to drop your right hand down, left fingertips reach up and over. Go as far as you can. If you have a large range of flexibility here, maybe you're sliding those fingers out further, softening the elbow. If not, just keep the hand closer towards you and we'll work on our side bend. Gaze past the top arm. Take one more full breath in. Full breath out. Now, on your next exhale, you're gonna let that left arm drop down. Turn your gaze to the ground as well. On your next inhale, sweep the left arm up, open the chest. We'll do that two more times. Exhale, lower the left arm down, turn your torso to the ground. Inhale, sweep it up, stack your shoulders. Last one. Exhale, drop it down. Inhale, lift it up. Let's hold for a breath. Now from here, turn your torso to the ground again. This one's different. Drop your hand down. We're gonna walk our hands out a little bit further. So you're coming into a fold, but we're folding over that right leg. Keep pressing your left shoulder down so the shoulders remain square. You'll feel this in that left low back, really pulling and stretching out our QL muscle. On your next inhale, walk the hands through center and we'll hold here for a few breaths. Drop the head down. You can round this one. Release any tension within the spine. Take a full breath in. Fill yourself up. Full breath out. Let it go. Try to fall a little further down. Now from here, let's walk it over to the left side. So you're framing the left knee here. Your torso is stacked right on top of that left knee. Maybe you're even dropping the head down if that feels good. Just notice how it feels on this side compared to the other. No judgment, just awareness of where you are today. And taking another full breath in and full breath out. Keep your torso facing to the left side. You're carefully going to walk the hands in, one hand print at a time, and we're going to reverse this whole thing. So your left hand is going to be placed beside the left hip. Your right arm is going to reach up. So we're coming into that side bend on the other side. You can walk your hand out a little further if you feel more flexible on this side. Pull the belly into the back, keep your rib cage maintained nice and strong using that core strength. And then maybe you're looking up past the top arm. Really breathing into the right side of the rib cage. And now on your next exhale, you're going to turn your torso to the ground, drop your right arm down. On your inhale, sweep the right arm up over your head, stack the shoulders. Stay in that side bend as we do this. Two more times. Exhale, turn your torso down. Inhale, sweep the right arm up, open the heart. Exhale, drop it down. Inhale, let's lift it up, open the chest, hold for a breath. On your next inhale, we'll make our way back through center. On your exhale, hands are going to release down into prayer. And then release hands to your knees. From here, we're going to take our cat and cow pose seated. So hands are really pressing onto the kneecaps. On your inhale, think about pressing the belly forward. Lift the chest, lift the chin, roll the shoulders back. And you're trying to stick the glutes out slightly. It's a little harder to do when we're seated. On your exhale, you're going to contract the belly in, pull the navel to the spine, round the shoulders forward, tuck the chin in. So think about pressing your mid back to the back of the mat. Again, inhale, cow pose, belly forward, chest forward, chin lifts, open your heart. On your exhale, round it back, contract the belly in. Again, inhale, make your way forward. Exhale, round it back, contract the belly in. This one's going to be a little different. Inhale, come forward through that cow pose. We're going to take circles with the torso now. So you're going to draw the torso over to the right side. You're going to contract the belly in, moving through your cat spine. Over to the left, puff the chest forward towards your left knee. And then back through center, cow pose. We're going to do that again. Over to the right. Contract the belly in. So trying to get to all areas of the midsection here. Over to the left. Puff the chest forward. One more circle this way. Really use your arms to help you. Move to the right. Straighten the arms. Contract the belly in. Chin to chest. Around the other way to the left. Press the heart forward. Now we're going to pause here. We're moving in the opposite direction, chest to the left. Contract the belly in, chin to chest. Move through your cat spine. Over to the right side. Puff your chest towards the right knee. Back through center. And we'll do that two more times in this direction. Contract, move through the poses. Use your breath to guide you. Your inhales, you're coming forward. On your exhales, you start to round back. Let's take one last one. Inhale forward. Exhale, round it back. And then come back through center. On your next exhale, just come to a neutral spot. I hope you have a lovely rest of your day. Namaste. Thank you.